Hello, this is Thomas from Speckle, and in this video, I'm going to show you how you can integrate your Speckle models into Notion to create better collaboration with your clients and colleagues. So let's get going. So just before we get started, you will need a Speckle account, a model that has been uploaded onto your workspace, as well as a Notion account. So I'm in my Speckle workspace, and I want to get this model into Notion. So all we have to do that is go up to the top right-hand corner and click this ellipsis button here. Then we can go down to Embed Model. And then we have two options here, but for Notion, we want to use the embed URL. So we can go over to the right and click Copy. And now we can just close down this dialog box. So I'm in Notion now, and all we need to do to get that Speckle model into our Notion document is just to click in and type slash embed, hit enter, and a little dialog box will come up. And all we need to do is go Control V to paste that text that we copied earlier from Speckle. Then we can click embed link, and your Speckle model will start loading directly into your Notion document. And that's how you get Speckle into Notion. Now, that was a fairly general overview of how embedding works into Notion, but there's some more advanced workflows that you could look at. One of these is actually embedding specific versions of your model into Notion, or if you do it the way we just showed, you can always be sure that you're using the right version or the latest version of the Speckle model. So give it a go. And happy speckling.